I'm sharing with you this young adult middle school novel, Wild Bird. Our main character, Wren, that we meet up with at the beginning of the story is going through a really tough time. She's gone down the wrong road where she met several friends that were bad influences. Her family had moved to a new town and she had started a new middle school. When they run out of ideas of ways to help save Wren, her family decides to send her to a wilderness camp in the desert. Wren is very angry at the beginning of the book. She doesn't understand how she got to where she is, and she's unable to communicate with people or deal with her anger. Through the camp, Wren learns how to start her own fire, take care of herself, create food and meals, and work with teams, and she meets other friends through the camp. This camp gives her a way to discover more about herself and figure out how she ended up in this spot. And Wren discovers ways that she's going to make changes in her life to make sure that her life heads off in a new direction, one that she's in control of and proud of the choices that she's making. In this journey of self-discovery, Wren learns to appreciate herself, and I hope you will appreciate this book and check it out and read it today.